Hello, everyone. I'm News 6 Chief Meteorologist Tom Sorrells. The forecast for tonight, patchy fog to the north of Orlando and a low in the mid-60s. The high tomorrow goes to 87. That's near record high. And then look at the weekend. The cold front comes through tomorrow night, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. All three look amazing.